doing tactically? How do they stretch the field? When do they move? How do they get their body shape to connect the dots? That has to be a process, ongoing process, right? So we could go back.